I just felt like I haven't been live in a while, so I figured I would come talk to y'all.
Bad Baby is the one who changes her appearance so often that her fans have probably lost count. Moreover, every time she changes herself, she receives hateful comments for blackfishing or just trying to be someone she is not. Recently, fans stated that Bad Baby went from Bad Babe to Black Baby and then to Jeffree Star Baby, and you can see the way she has changed on this picture. So now fans are wondering, what's next? Some of them suggested it's going to be Cardi Baby or Bardi C. Why? Well, you'll know in a few minutes. This is the Glamorous Channel. So let's take a look at what Bad Baby had to say about her face. Stay tuned to know all the details. Everyone who's keeping up with Bad Baby knows that she likes to switch up her looks every now and then. But this time, she really shocked everyone and changed herself so much that people didn't recognize her. In October 2021, Bad Baby took to TikTok and uploaded a video of herself, and she looked super different. On the video, Bad Baby wore a tight blue and white tie-dye dress and full glam hair makeup. Plus, she held a couple of Chanel bags and a massive stack of cash. And then she lip-synced the words, "Golly gee, I sure look like the disappointment of the family, but isn't it funny how I make the most money? Sit down, don't look at me like that. And next time you open your mouth, shut it." And if you look at the comment section of this video, you'll notice that people had to double check the username and the account to make sure it was Bad Baby. Other fans said she totally looked like Cardi B. Some people also said that she was trying to look Latina or Asian or like a drug queen. Well, Bad Baby was quick to address the hate comments, as usual, and made a whole video explaining the reason why she did this. According to the singer, it was all a test and that everyone failed her test. She explained that she was testing her followers and she wanted to see if followers would still make the comment. And then she said that people trashing her in the comments were only seeking attention and they just wanted her to respond to them because she is famous. However, people didn't really understand what she meant by the whole explanation at all. However, even after she explained herself, people kept on asking her whether she had any plastic surgery done. And here is what Bad Baby had to say. "I got half syringe of lip fillers a couple months ago, veneers and Sculptra and silicone in my butt. I've told y'all that multiple times. What's the point of wearing makeup if it doesn't make me look better? I'm only 18. Why would I get a full facial reconstruction surgery when I don't even know how I'm gonna look when I'm older?" Well, it is crazy that she's only 18. She's already got lip fillers, veneers, and Sculptra and silicones. However, Bad Baby also shared that she has some plans to get more plastic surgery procedures in the future, focusing specifically on her nose. But as for now, she noted at the moment she's really scared of being put under anesthesia, so she would never do that over some looks. And she added that she would only do it if it was a life or death situation or something for her health. Of course, it's not the first time that fans called out Bad Baby for her changing looks. In December 2019, people called her out for wearing her hair in box braids and she responded to black women especially. "Your hair ain't meant to be straight, but y'all glue whole wigs onto your heads and so Brazilian, Indian, Peruvian hair, which is anything like your natural hair texture at all, and I don't say a thing, neither do the other cultures that you get the hair from. Thanks for staying till the end of this video." If you want to know even more crazy info about your favorite celebs, don't forget to hit the subscribe button.